All right, welcome everyone to Star Drive 2. This was a game given to me by Elrio Hira Kadok, or Doc. I call him Doc. We're gonna take a look, and I'm so glad he gave me this game because I'm a huge sci-fi buff, and I am so excited to play this. Check it out. I've got a few tips. Don't know if I should start or try and customize. I was told I should take culture trade. I really like the character designs, the race designs for this. So far. Alright. Go as. Entirely basing this off the book. Married workers, agricultural clients, and tutors. So extremely vain. Stupid culture. Creative? Is that it? Yeah, that's it. Some race are very advanced. I get rid of too. Let's see, how much is it? It's 14. Try it out. It's fine. Deal. Deal, Pluto. Bring it down to 35. Classic, classic. Random personality. Yeah, but tutorials, this is the first time. Try on easy. Alright. Let's test this out. Excited for this. In the sectors. Space combat changes. The expansion has been greatly simplified. Make more space. I have owl soldiers? That's exciting. I'm already getting like some what is it? Empire at War vibes. Like, more in depth. Alright, colony overview, manage your economy. Tool tips. Labor allocation. Oh, I see the all workers. Production, planetary statistics, population growth. Money and approval. Ground forces. Build. View level. Start by selecting your fleet. Just left click on the fleet icon. You can view the combat ship's details from the right icon. You can rename it. Not so moral support. Alright, that's fine. Feels an important strategic consideration. Alright, showing fleet orders. Recombine. Now right click anywhere. Research. Use attack. Oh. Experimental. All right. Last thing. Get it riff. Alright, let's see how this is. I like the look of that. There. Man, this is sweet. I love how it looks. Liberation colony ship. I do, your exploration frigate, click out the two ships. Okay. See tons of mods being made for this. Ah, there we go. Freighters in the first. We're building some freighters. You can access the boat queues. Once you do have some freighters in your fleet, you can also transfer some. Okay. Yeah, I'll try and go for that. Okay. These are things I can build. Yeah, it does, Max. I'm pretty afraid to encounter him, to be honest. The AI. Hey, Doc, have you ever heard of the, the Das Hackers thing? Have you heard of the game Stellaris? Ultra rich. I think it's a good thing. Large Baron. Oh shit, it died? I think I screwed it bad there. That I don't have that. Yeah, let's see what this anomaly is. Yeah, I'm really. This is reminding me of the game Stellaris that's gonna be coming out soon. It's really similar. Ooh, aliens. Module selection. Church abundant appointments. All right, thanks for letting me know. Oh, they're almost out of fuel. They're not gonna make it back. Get dinosaurs with miniguns there? Too crazy. I don't know. This news report aspect of the game. Nope, don't want to do that. I'm unsure where to get the freighter that I built. Remember how to get my fleet. I need to go to the shipyard? I don't think so. Can I remember this? Oh, your freighters are automatic. All right. Thanks, Parker. You always make me feel pretty inside. That would make sense, but it's automatic. Okay, how much longer is it? Need some time longer. You're a hero. Man, they're using a lot. Tropical. Oh, I don't know. I forgot what I was talking about earlier, if I'm remembering. Ooh. Heinrich. He does not seem like a good guy. I could get that, why not? Let's get the colony ship. Now how do I get to the colony ship? There's the colony ship. Media. What does the ancient shipyard do? I guess I'll do it for the shipyard. I'm not sure if it's worth it or not. Yeah, I could tell that they're evil. Looking at him. Need to do that. Gonna go along with it for now. I like the character design though. They don't even have any ammo. Oh man, I can't believe I lost my exploration figure. I knew I shouldn't have gone on that battle, that was so not good. I should have saw that coming. And I saw the ammo, and like, I was about to tell my fleet to go after I realized it was such a terrible idea, but just went with it anyways. Hope it's not bugged. Stuck at 100% turn. Wow, 450. I think the game bugged. Yeah. I'm gonna get out and load it back up real quick. The game up again. Yeah, it's annoying. Well, now I can get like a new first start with a better idea of how to go about it. Game. I don't know why it happened. Oh well, I look at it as like I get a new fresh start. I kinda like the plans. Subterranean period, that's give the plants a try. I'll do like 60. I'm gonna still try and do the campaign. I feel like I'm getting a general idea of how the game operates. Oh man, I feel like this is a good starting system. Medium. Rich guest, right? Star wrecked. Driving tractors. It's pretty hilarious. I'll get a freighter ship going and then a colony ship. Alright, let me get these guys going out. What's this? Yeah, I thought it was like pretty strange. Ants need more troops to attack. They're weaker. Alright. I'll keep that in mind. Nano cache. This is terrible. Getting more excited for the game Stellaris. Thanks for putting this game my way, man. Awesome. Alright, I need to quickly, get into this. Yeah, I see that. I'm gonna put weapons in the front. Go back to the shipyard and redo that. Take a text real quick. One sec. Yeah. Blue says negative 64. Let me go back to there. Oh, yeah. Seconds to empty. Oh, no. That means I need more power, right? Try this. I gotta do research. I'm probably gonna regret it, but I'll learn eventually. This is like technically my first playthrough. No, I know. I just wanna get that colony ship done. Oh shit. Building at all. Oh yeah, because I don't have anyone in that section. like that production. Oh yeah, good point. I'm still making money as of right now. I can spend money to rush it. Hope I got this. Oh yeah, I should. I feel like I should be fine. No, it is not great. We're gonna retreat. Super slow. That thing is so slow. Good. really need to rethink this ship. Ship's not gonna do that. I wish I could see damage being done to them. Yeah, I know. Let's see how this is gonna play out. I wanted to destroy at least one of their ships. Oh, of course. There we go. Agreed. That's what I was thinking as that battle was going on. Alright, one goes to production. Thank you. Spinal is better. Name it the Dot Cruiser. Don't have enough ammo. Damn, that many seconds. See how this does. god, they're spreading. This should be an easy battle. Let's see this go down. Oh. Alright, I'll do that after this. I'll refill. Go to the troops after this. This is gonna go now. You could go see if you can destroy the. Yeah, you might be true. You'd be right. But it's worth giving it a go. Thank you. is probably the worst idea I've made so far. But... attacking. I don't get why they're not attacking. It's not good. Why aren't they attacking? Finally just started attacking. Oh, now you start attacking. Oh my god, I can't believe they weren't attacking. Go. we go, finally. What are you doing, Blood? Oh man. No way, this battle's gonna go any more good. Alright, I'm taking. Gotta retreat out of this. Thanks. I mean, I think I'm gonna wrap it up after this battle. But it's nice having you in this stream, Doc. Alright. Out of here. I'm gonna wrap the stream. Alright. Really bad, you know, this is my first impression of the game, so hopefully next time I take a stab at it, it's gonna be much better, and I'm gonna start over, so I actually have like a better idea of what I'm doing. But this is Star Drive 2, and so far all positive opinions coming from me. I really like it, and thanks again, Doc, for sending this game my way. And everyone, for more streams.